Most functions in Excel can be embedded or nested within other functions. In cell E2, I will type in the following formula: equals and A2 greater than 50, comma B2 greater than 50, comma, or C2 greater than 40, comma, D2 greater than 40. Let's dissect the function we just typed in. This AND function has three arguments. The first argument, A2 greater than 50, evaluates to false. The second argument, B2 greater than 50, evaluates to true. The third argument is the OR function. The OR function has two arguments here. The first argument, C2 greater than 40, evaluates to true. The second argument, D2 greater than 40, evaluates to false. Because we have one true argument in the OR function, the entire function will evaluate to true. So in the AND function, the first argument evaluated to false, second to true, third to true. In the AND function, if we have at least one false, the entire function evaluates to false. I'm going to go back to the original spreadsheet and copy the formula in E2 down to cell E3. I'm going to change the AND to an OR and the OR to an AND. Let's dissect the function. The OR function has three arguments. The third argument is an AND function. The first argument evaluates to false. The second argument evaluates to true. The third argument is the AND function. This AND function has two arguments. The first argument evaluates to true, and the second argument evaluates to false. With an AND function, if we have one argument that evaluates to false, the entire function will evaluate to false. In this OR function, the first argument evaluated to false, the second argument evaluated to true, the third argument evaluated to false. We know in an OR function, if at least one argument evaluates to true, the entire function will evaluate to true. Let's go back to our spreadsheet and type in the following formula in cell E4. Equals AND A4 to B4, comma, or C4 to D4. Let's evaluate this AND function. The AND function here has three arguments. The first argument, A4, contains the value true. The second argument, B4, contains the value false. The third argument is the OR function. This OR function has two arguments. The first argument, C4, contains the value true. The second argument, D4, contains the value true. In an OR function, if at least one value is true, the whole function will evaluate to true. In this AND function, the first argument evaluates to true, the second argument evaluates to false, and the third argument evaluates to true. Therefore, the entire AND function evaluates to false. Let's go back to our spreadsheet again and copy the formula in cell E4 down to cell E5. Let's change this AND to an OR. And this OR to an AND. Let's dissect this AND function. This AND function has three arguments. The first argument, A4, contains the value true. The second argument, B4, contains the value false. The third argument is an OR function. This OR function has two arguments. The first argument, C4, contains the value true. The second argument, D4, contains the value true. In an OR function, if either argument or any argument is true, the whole function evaluates to true. So in this AND function, the first argument evaluated to true, the second argument evaluated to false, the third argument evaluated to true, and in the AND function, if we have one false value, the whole function will evaluate to false.